If you're anything like me, then you know that the holidays is all about cocktails. All kinds of cocktails. But rather than use your shaker and wash it and use it and wash it and use it, you can make a cocktail shaker yourself.
Take a mason jar lid, drill multiple holes, and then give it a wash. Then go ahead and make your cocktail. Top the jar with a solid lid, give it a shake, and then pour it through the perforated lid.
Happy holidays, everybody!